Ever since she was a child, she always knew how to get her way. Just act a little bit wild and someone will surely come to play. It's a truth she took to heart, but humility and patience didn't come with age. She's worn the blade, this part of the boss always enters stage. Looking for attention, thought to be so genuine when she suddenly met with apprehension. The fighting has begun and she'd do anything to get ahead, like using the blast light around and sweeping Mitchell's son to the bed. Topless raised the ball of the ring cloud, they are relishing in untestable power. Power and rising of black and white team, the one that only can burn clean. Stoking the flames, the burn higher and higher. Royalty with a crown of fire, setting a blaze of extra fucking team. She lost the true self long ago. Now all her friends have been pushed away because the caricature is all they know. Topless race is all over and all there. Everyone rushing to death, so all her all alone. In a black and white team, the one that only can burn clean. Hope the flames that burn higher and higher, clutching a broken crown of fire. All alone in a final scene, the one that only can burn clean. What a pity the candle queen.